Rheumatoid arthritis is a chronic condition characterized by symptoms such as bilateral joint pain and swelling, with morning stiffness lasting greater than 30 minutes. This condition is notorious for its fluctuating course, with periods of remission and exacerbation. Rheumatoid arthritis can cause distinctive deformities like swan neck or boutonniere deformities of the hands, presenting as firm lumps under the skin near joints. Rheumatoid arthritis is a systemic, autoimmune condition that affects the synovial tissue lining the joints, leading to inflammation and damage to joint cartilage and bones. The inflammatory process is bilateral, meaning it affects both sides of the body and often involves multiple joints simultaneously. In advanced stages, it can also affect other body systems, including the cardiovascular, respiratory, and nervous systems. Family history increases the risk of developing rheumatoid arthritis, and women are at a higher risk than men. Chronic stress is also linked to rheumatoid arthritis due to its impact on the immune system. To diagnose rheumatoid arthritis, healthcare providers order blood tests like rheumatoid factor antibody assay, antinuclear antibody, erythrocyte sedimentation rate, and C-reactive protein. Imaging tests such as X-rays and MRIs are often performed to confirm inflammation and assess joint damage. Treatment of rheumatoid arthritis may include a combination of medications. Acetaminophen, ibuprofen, naproxen, or opioids may be prescribed to manage chronic pain. Antimalarial medications like hydroxychloroquine and chloroquine may be prescribed for their anti-inflammatory properties. Prednisone rapidly reduces inflammation and provides pain relief. Intra-articular injections of corticosteroids into affected joints can provide targeted relief of pain and inflammation. Immunosuppressants, methotrexate, or sulfasalazine may be prescribed to slow down the immune system's response that causes joint inflammation and damage. Biological response modifiers target specific components of the immune system to reduce inflammation. Structured exercise programs and physical therapy are integral for maintaining joint flexibility, strength, and function. Occupational therapists assist clients to adapt their daily routines and environments to reduce strain on joints and provide guidance on adaptive equipment and techniques for tasks like dressing, cooking, and using tools. Assistive devices such as splints, braces, or orthotics may be recommended to support and protect affected joints, reducing strain and improving function. Nursing care focuses on pain management, joint care, and comprehensive health teaching. They educate clients on infection control techniques due to the immunosuppressive effects of many medications, ensuring patients understand the importance of hand hygiene, avoiding crowded places, and staying updated with vaccinations is vital. Nurses play a pivotal role in advocating for patient needs and offering psychosocial support. They encourage participation in support groups and foster communication between clients and healthcare providers to ensure a holistic approach to managing rheumatoid arthritis. The effectiveness of interventions is evaluated based on the achievement of expected outcomes, such as effective pain management and improved mobility. Nurses revise the nursing care plan as indicated and collaborate with multidisciplinary team members for interventions that promote quality of life.